My character Benvolio is one of the very few that survive in the story, but mostly he's the peacemaker. He never wants to fight. He's best friends with Romeo and his cousin, so he's always with him, and they're very, very close. And he loves Juliet and the relationship that Romeo and Juliet have. And so yeah, he's very close to everyone.